So this is about the widest and the most sand I've ever seen on the beach at Magic Sands.